Keegan Carlos talking from Reno in Nevada and with our two tickets for Burning Man. So here we are in the middle of an airport waiting to get the next seat on the next available propeller. You can feel the atmosphere, you can feel everybody's happy, and we're very excited.
We came from Reno, and the first thing that happened is when we land, there's a huge sandstorm. That was how Burning Man received us this year. There's two ways to get to Burning Man. You can go driving, or you can go in small propeller planes that leave from Reno and some other cities like San Francisco that leave every 15 minutes, and when the planes are full, they go. It is such a shock when you go into Burning Man, and the first thing you get is that welcome pack of when you have to throw yourself to the ground, and that is something they do when you're a virgin and it's your first time in Burning Man.
Thank you, give me a hug.
What is this?
Okay.
I
have to say I am no longer a virgin.
How do you feel? How do you feel, Kike?
I feel great, not a virgin anymore!
As you can see, Burning Man is a huge city. It's between 60,000 and 80,000 people that come during a week from Monday to Monday to have this incredible experience. As you can see, the setting of the city is like if it was a clock. It starts at 2 o'clock, 3, 4, 5, 6 is at the center, and it's where Central Camp is, and then you keep on all the way till 10. And then each one of the streets that goes from 2 to 10 is street A, B, C, D, all the way to L. It is easy to find. It is super well organized.
This is the Ibiza camp, which is a Moroccan tent. This is Carlos resting. It's the first cloud that comes out. So we're very lucky. It's not so hot today. And this is the Ibiza camp, which is full of tents, Moroccan tents, done by our friend Leo. And look, right behind us is the big tent where we have, where we eat, and over there is the big tent where we dance, and where the party goes on all afternoon. And then this is the tent where we, I'm gonna go back. This, and this is the tent where we have lunch, dinner, we can be chill out. It's a very Moroccan tent. It's very good because it's not so hot. And now I'm going to show you the desert. And that's Charlie in the desert. Miguel y Dimas. First time in Burning Man?
Yes.
First time in Burning Man?
Yes.
Okay. Ready to party? What was your experience the first night in Burning Man? Incredible?
I'm not a virgin anymore.
You're not a virgin anymore?
No.
And this is my friend Leo, organizer of the camp. Leo, say hello to my camera. Leo, our friend from Colombia, he's the organizer of this fantastic camp, and he's invited us to be here. And look at it, we're here resting for the big day today. This is Bruno, one of our mates in the camp. Bruno, where are you from?
Italy.
Italy!
Italiano! Mucho gusto.
Tell me your name for my camera.
My name is Stardust.
Me encanta. Stardust. ¿Cómo estás, linda?
Estoy descansada.
Mira cómo
ready.
Estás de guapa.
Ready to go.
Where are you from, darling?
Ibiza.
Ibiza! Say hello to my camera. Tell me your name.
Laila.
Laila, where are you from?
I live in London.
She lives in London. And you, darling, say your name.
Violeta.
Violeta. And you live where?
I'm a burner.
She's a burner.
Was let's burn.
Let's burn.
Let's burn.
Hey, Nita. Niños.
Center Camp is the center of everything that is happening. You come here to talk, to see shows. After Center Camp is, to one side you have half Burning Man and to the other side you have the other half. And if you go straight forward, you have sculptures and some art cars, and then you have Burning Man in the middle. They put on fire on Saturday night, which I'll show you. And then the temple is on Sunday night in complete silence. So you see people giving massages, people talking, people singing, people just changing experiences, idea. Burning Man is really something incredible. For me, it's been one of the most incredible experiences up to now. And no matter how much dust there is and how much you see that there's so much dust, but you don't really care because there's so many things happening. The art, the people, it is absolutely amazing. Everybody goes in Burning Man either by bicycle or walking. There can be 60, 80,000 bicycles in Burning Man. Everybody goes with their bicycle and all of them are different. You tune, you paint it, you put different things to be able to recognize your bikes because there's 80,000 bikes in Burning Man. Burning Man is an experience, eh?
Not for all, not for all.
Not for everybody because it's hard. It's very hard.
The less you know, much better.
You want to do rollerblading. You want to do nude because there's so many people naked. You want to listen to somebody talking. There's lectures.
Now, let's say your boundaries are like way over the fuck here. And I don't know, your boundaries are like, I'm going to go to some random gym bar and ride a vibrating giraffe.
There's art galleries. It's what people come here
but
to do,
meaning
so it's
of
fantastic.
This is art.
Art.
And then whatever is happening around art, everything is welcome. But this is art. Art exhibition. With no brands.
People are working all year long to do these art installations, which they have to burn the last day. I tell you, it is absolutely amazing. Something out of this world. Are we happy? Yes, happy.